That's amazing. You said like you should even like start planning before even meet with someone. I'm curious on like, could you talk more about this? Like how should we plan even if we don't know about someone?
Well, a big part of it goes back to what is your going dive in your brand, knowing what your purpose is, knowing what your target audience is, what are you trying to do? Are you trying to build a business? Are you trying to get a promotion? Are you trying to get a job? What exactly is it that you're trying to do? And then when you think of your target audience, you have to think about, okay, who do I want to meet? Who are the type of people that I want to meet? So the first thing is figure out your target and then your objective, and then decide, okay, now based on that, what networking events am I going to go to? Where am I going to find these people? And then who do I want to talk to? And once you know those people you want to talk to, then you start thinking about, what are the questions I want to ask them? What do I want to ask them to engage them to get them to be interested in me, right? And so, and I think one of the things that people can do is come up with questions that are not just yes, no questions. Come up with questions that are far more deep and thoughtful and insightful, where you could ask someone, tell me a bit more about, your values and how they relate to your current company situation. That's a great question. It's just a great question to make people think about, well, what are my values and how does it relate to my business and my company? Let me think about this. And people like those thoughtful questions because it's a lot better than, tell me what you do. Where are you from? Okay, that's, I mean, and I know you have to ask those things, but you want to get to that deeper part. That's where I think the connection really starts to take hold.
Amazing man. How would you say like how should we research on those questions? Like how, what's the better way to find those questions? Is that like just sit in a room, reflect on yourself and see, okay, I'm just I want to build a career, I want a promotion next year. Probably I should meet this person. I can maybe ask their like what are some of questions like should we find about?
Well, I mean, there's lots of questions you can Google out there, but I think it starts with understanding, going, let's go back to your objective, right? I want to get promoted. Why? Right? So you have to understand why that is. So from that, just that topic specifically, you can start extracting questions because every single person has questions. I mean, if you're somebody who wants to get promoted in the next year, what are your biggest questions that are on your mind? Like what's stopping you? You start thinking about the things that are stopping you and say, well, what do I need to, so you start thinking of things, some questions. What do I need to stand out? Why can't I get a promotion? Who are the right people for me to talk to? What are some tips for me to get noticed? Have you, what can I do about my personal brand? How do I network better? Asking those questions, you can start, depending on your topic and your target audience and objective, you can start to extract questions. You can also research questions out there, but I think it's important for you to start with the question that you want to answer for yourself. And then the second thing is, what are the questions that that person you're networking with can answer for you, right? So they could answer questions like, tell me about what kind of experience did you have when it came to networking and getting a promotion? Are there people in your network that you think would be a good person for me to meet? What's the biggest piece of advice you ever learned on your way to moving up in the workplace? I mean, these are all questions you can ask leaders out there, and they'll also be able to answer the questions that are on your mind.
That's amazing. I really love that idea. Like where you said, ask why. Like why you want that promotion, or why you want even to connect with people. Like if you just start answering why, you could really go much deeper in that.